Hello everybody, my name is Victoria Lova and I am a former ballet dancer, an artist and a musician. I would like to welcome you to my channel and to my space of conscious living, where I will share with you my thoughts and my daily experiences that helped me personally to stay focused and live a conscious life. In this video, I would like to help out people who don't understand why their dreams are not coming true. Even though it seems to them like they are following all the steps properly and acting in accordance with the reality transurfing concepts and laws. If you are just coming across my channel and you don't know what reality transurfing is, and you are hearing some terms that are unfamiliar to you, then I would like to let you know that I have created a series of 50 videos, 50 lessons in reality transurfing, where I, in very simple terms, give you my personal interpretation on the basic concepts and principles of the reality transurfing. If you have not watched them yet, please do so. They are all very short, yet very informative, and you can easily find them in my library. We all have dreams and desires, and it is very natural and very human to want those desires and those dreams to come true. Reality transurfing offers you perfect tools for the realization of your desires. When people follow some advices and they don't work out for them for one reason or the other, they tend to blame the system. They prefer to believe that the system doesn't work, that the system failed them. That might be not necessarily true, and sometimes the fact that their desires do not come true is a direct proof that the system actually works. It is them who missed something, who misinterpreted something, or used it improperly. So let's try to figure out why our desires and our dreams sometimes do not come true. In order to do that, you have to realize that according to the reality transurfing, there are three main forms of desire. Let's talk about them. Before I begin, I would like to remind everybody about one of the main principles of the reality transurfing, the principle of the balancing forces. If you are creating an excessive potential with your actions or even your desires, the energy will be balanced, will be compensated. So the first form of desire is when you have a strong desire, a strong longing for something, and that strong desire becomes a firm intention to have and to act. In that case, your desire, your wish comes true. As simple as that. Why? The potential of the desire dissipates because its energy transforms into action. The second form of desire is an inactive, longing desire, which represents an excessive potential in its pure form. This kind of desire becomes suspended in the energy field and at best uselessly consumes the energy of the sufferer, or at worst, attracts different troubles into his life. The most insidious, though, is the third form of desire, when your strong desire creates a dependency on the object of desire. The high level of importance automatically makes you dependent, and that in its turn creates a huge excessive potential, causing equally strong opposition of the balancing forces. But how would you know that you create that kind of dependency? I will give you a few examples. If you are saying something like that to yourself, if I achieve that, my status will grow, and if I don't, my life loses any meaning. Or if I do this, I will prove to everybody how worthy I am, and if I don't, I am worthless. Or if I get this, everything will be fine, and if I don't, everything will be horrible. Or this is the matter of life and death. If you are saying something like that to yourself, then you are definitely created a dependency on the object of your desire. The more you want something, the less you will receive. When you have a desire to attract something into your life, and you work on your intention in order to bring it into your life, always ask yourself one simple question. What happens if I don't get it? The answer should be very simple. Nothing. Nothing will happen. You will still live your life peacefully and happily, regardless of whether or not you will get what you want. And if you would be able to create this form of detachment, the level of awareness that will allow you to walk away from your dreams, to lessen your grasp and to let go of the situation, you will always receive what you want. Hopefully, I shed some light for you on this interesting subject. Sharing your thoughts with me and other people is always inspirational, and I am always looking forward to hearing from you. Please do not forget to support my channel by subscribing and liking my videos. In conclusion, as always, I would like to sincerely thank you. Always remember, your reality is your choice.